Finally, a little privacy.
Hey, what are we doing here?
We are doing sex. Hot and steamy sex.
Okay, here in the middle of the day, in the kitchen?
Yes, we haven't been alone at all. This is finally the first time I've gotten you all for myself.
Okay, it's just that I do have to go skiing, but snowboarding in a little bit.
Okay, you are a man. You're supposed to be thinking about sex every 7 seconds.
I am thinking about...
Oh, now?
Yeah, I'm thinking about sex now.
Hi.
Oops. Hey, Mac.
Hey.
Oops, hey, Mac. Are you for real right now?
Real sorry. I had no idea you two would be getting it on in the kitchen in the middle of the day.
Oh, no, don't worry about it.
I'll just be leaving, sorry.
No, really, it's not a problem.
Really?
Yeah.
It's not a problem.
Well, I just mean that don't
feel
that
way. Well, we haven't been alone at all the whole day, so...
Well, she didn't do it on purpose. I just didn't want her to feel bad, that's all.
Right. Okay, we haven't been alone the whole day.
Yeah, I know, but, mm-hmm. I mean, you don't know her. I mean, she just wanted to come in.
Well, I don't want to know her. I mean, I don't want to hang out with her.
I'm saying maybe if we all hung out, like me,
right,
you, her,
I don't
her boyfriend.
Out with her. Right, okay.
Okay, well, talk to you later.